symptoms are purposeful, be they positive or negative. You see what I'm saying? In this case, I wouldn't feel strangely about it because just the idea of turning yourself over to a new path for rehabilitation is only naturally going to make you a little apprehensive. But that's just a manifestation of the fear. It's just that's the D talking.
It caused cocaine crystals to rise to the top because they are lighter than the oil. The terminal step, of course, I keep to myself, but suffice to say, it involves an intricate and methodological process of filtering.
But that is not the reason I'm here. You see, this man is, he just has a soul sickness. His brain is damaged from the use of this toxic and most terrible substance. Nonetheless, the reason I am here is I feel that I may have certain qualities that would qualify me to perhaps come over to your side to surrender and come to the side of law enforcement in general. I would like an employment application.
All right, I
left a little surprise for him.
What?
Yes, anyone entering the house while we are gone today will receive a
little surprise, a little something I perfected early this morning.
What kind of surprise? It's my house, Jim. You should ask me before you start wiring up my house.
Why would you get so uptight about protecting your house from intruders? Why would you care?
I'm just saying it's my house, that's all. You can't start going around booby-trapping my house.
Okay, okay. I mean, geez. Or as the Germans would say, Liza, which translates to be cool. Just be cool.
Okay, my computations are complete. You are just hackle tweak, but you are bug bite squared.
What kind of bug?
About to get fucked up, bitch beetle.
Hey, come on, right. Cool it, you guys.
No, step back. Freckin' frack. Ernie's on the attack. What is this? Come on.
I'm desperately afraid.
I'm gonna knock your nads up into your nostrils for talking to your betters that way.
All right, I'm a technician. You're an interloper. You are constitutionally incapable of not shutting the fuck up.
I always want to go to the Galapagos.
Is that satisfactory, Mr. Barris?
Not entirely. Though I wonder, when I'm locked down, may I be provided with some lotion and perhaps some...